Welcome to the Pen Garage. In this 158.0 video, I brought for you a comparison between the Totem Meow and Goldex cotton doll, which I have unboxed in my previous video. Sorry guys, I have unboxed cotton doll in previous two three videos. So now to their body colors and design. So in design and in looking, both pens are very much good. Both costed me 5 rupees, and on Totem Meow it is a cat being made, and on cotton doll it's a doll being made, as you can see. And on cotton doll there are polka dots made, and on the Totem Meow stars are made. And Totem Meow branding has been done here, and Goldex branding has been done here. So in looking, both the pens are very much good. So now to the size of the pens. So in size, the pens are exactly equal in the size. The body color of Totem Meow is orange, and in the body color of Goldex cotton doll is yellow. But we can get more color variants in both these pens, as I have shown you in my previous videos, cotton doll's color variants. And in Totem Meow also we can get other color variants. So now to their grip. So the grip is better on cotton doll. It is comfortable to hold, and this pen is lightweight even if we keep the cap before on the back of the pen. But Totem Meow is too heavy to hold than Goldex cotton doll. So in the grip, cotton doll wins. So now to the refills of the pens. So in cotton doll we have to take an extra plastic, and in Totem Meow also we have to take out an extra plastic. So I think Totem Meow has copied cotton doll in making the pen. So the refill size, cotton doll wins in the size. Cotton doll is bigger, I think half centimeter. Okay, so now we'll insert the refill. So I have inserted the refills. So now in the end we'll test these pens. First we'll test Totem Meow. We'll write Totem. So now we'll write Goldex. So in writing and smoothness, Totem Meow wins. But in body and design, Goldex cotton doll wins. But if you want a pen to write good and smooth ball pen, so you should buy the Totem Meow. But if you want a body design and a broad pen, so you have to go with Goldex cotton doll. So that's all for this video. Stay tuned for the next ones.